So if you capture, say, 200 years, you want to have a Spanish on your TV?
What's wrong with that?
What's wrong with that is you're not American, dude. I will look you the up and get you the out of our town. Okay? Yeah, give me my money back. I'm not giving my money to some illegal immigrant. I don't get reading. You gotta have some. You're in America. You're supposed to learn English. You got Spanish. Well, then you got Spanish on your TV. That's you to Americans, dude. My father was a World War II veteran. Okay, his friends and family died. So you can sit here right now and make money, and you're gonna do this. And believe me, I will check it. Okay, I'm a certified accountant. You probably even know what that means, do you?
Karen, why not just pick up your pizza and go? Why are you doing this? Why not pick up the pizza and go? There really should be very little interaction. Do you take Apple Pay? Okay, if not, pay, take your pizza, and then go eat the whole thing. We know you were going to eat it all. Okay, but wait, there's more.
And she's videotaping me. Yeah,
because you're racist.
You're
a racist.
No,
yes,
no,
you are.
You're a victim.
You're racist.
You're a victim.
I'm not a victim.
You're a victim.
No, I'm not.
No, I'm an American.
No, you're a racist.
A victim.
You're a racist. You're a victim.
You're a racist.
No,
you're
I'm not racist.
Racist.
I'm not over here trying to get my money back because you're shopping at a
too.
Pizza shop.
You're the racist. I'm going to film you right now, and I got 4,000 followers.
This is our first Karen. Oh my God.
Oh my God. I've been in Hasbro over 100 years.
So you're going to share with everybody that you're racist?
No.
Yeah.
You're racist,
no.
Honey. You're racist. Very racist. I won't.
Why do you keep saying what you were just saying, though?
I'm at Amy's, and I am being bullied by these
bullied?
I'm being bullied by these
How
people
are you
on
being
Amy's.
Bullied? I have everything
and
on video.
Because
train.
I am white, they are videotaping me.
I'm white too.
They
right
are
here.
Videotaping me because I am white. See them? They're calling me a racist because I am white.
No. We're calling you a racist because you're racist.
I am not Mrs. Blue Hair.
So she's completely riled up first because Spanish programming is playing on the television inside the pizza shop. That's all. This made her very angry. Okay. And then you saw, I don't know what she was doing, a Facebook Live. She was going live. Okay. Not very original. They're recording her, Jeff. And this Karen decides, I'm recording you. And she said words like bullying. And now you are recording me only because I am white. What do you do with this?
Well, so I was looking for a loop, like a pattern in this whole situation. And not just with this Karen specifically, but with Karens overall. And here's what I noticed from this one. I know you are, but what am I situation to where she said that girl was being a victim. And then she claimed she was being bullied. You see? And then since they were recording her, she decided to record them. Are you seeing what I'm playing
yeah.
this? Yeah. And so it's all a feedback loop. And so I do wish they could have ignored her, but I'm glad they put her out there because hopefully we can do something about it. You know,
yeah.
That's what we do here. We expose them so they can go away. And, you know, if her employer was contacted or something like that, you know, maybe that will go a long way in helping the situation.
Yeah, I agree. But I don't agree that they should have ignored her. Most of the time I say, because these people, they're multiplying so fast. These Karens are everywhere. You go to check your mail, one's popped out of the bushes. Okay, so they are everywhere. They've infected every aspect, every corner of our lives. I wish that another Spanish speaking employee would have come up to the register, stood right there, and just began to translate everything she said to the employee in Spanish, which really would have set her off even more. How can it be? But you're right, they always do go to their playbook. They change the narrative, they lie. Oh, I'm being bullied. Oh, it's because I'm white. And then there's still more. It's because of the food.
I am simply asking for a refund because their food is terrible.
You said that you want a refund because you're paid Spanish on a TV.
I want a refund on my credit card. I'm at Amy's in Hatboro, Pennsylvania. I want a refund on my credit card, and they are calling me racist because I am white. And none of them are white. And she started videotaping me. I asked you, why aren't you giving me a refund on my credit card? Why aren't you? Why won't you do it? I'm waiting. I got my card right here. Right here.
What's going on, man?
Hi.
Hi.
I know you.
Okay.
I'm this.
So now she does like telenovelas, but she doesn't like the pizza. Okay, which is it? Because we cannot keep up with the lies, Jeff.
Well, while I was trying to keep up with the lies, I had to check myself because I'm like, did she take a bite of the food and now she's saying she doesn't like it? Or is this just yet another excuse she's making because she doesn't really know what to do with herself? So, no, I don't think she had any of the food like that time. Probably she had it before, liked it, and came back. But this time, she's saying she doesn't like the food that she did not have this time, and she wants a just watch the telenovela. Like, I'm pretty sure it's dramatic and very cool. Like, just sit down, eat the pizza, like you said earlier, and just watch the soap opera. I bet it's dope.
Dope, and you don't need to speak the language. Just follow along, okay? It is just, it's steamy, it's unpredictable. Things that, you know, she perhaps could appreciate. We should tell you, a cop did show up. We don't know how the situation was handled, how the Karen was handled. And I do want to give a shout out though to the anti-Karen employee who was in the back. I don't know if that was the one filming, but said, you know what? You're a racist, I'm white, get out of here, okay? But we'll continue to follow this one. Can we put her close up just one more time? Do we have time for that? Because I want you to know this face. This I hate Spanish television face. It's just, she's got to be dealt with.